Hello. We're back. But we're taking a break from God of War. You know, who knows if that game's, if Ragnarok's even coming out this year. But no, we're going to play the Quarry, the next game from Supermassive, the people that made Until Dawn, all the Dark Picture games. I've been looking forward to this game ever since it got announced. It's all that summer camp horror-ness kind of thing going on, if that makes sense. I don't think I just spoke English, but it's fine. Sure, I'll sign my rights away. Enable streamer mode. Use life. Oh shit, which one's selected? This mode replaces license music. No. License music for the best experience. Yeah, that's what we gotta do. Which one is... Okay, so the white one is the one I'm choosing. You can enable or disable. Okay. We're risking it all. We're getting our channel taken down. You know? I did turn... Okay. Just making sure I turned game audio on. I was very worried I didn't for a second. This is creepy-ass music.
The sun is setting and you're right here by my side.
Is this Ariana? And the movie is playing. This is copyrighted as shit. Am I gonna get banned? This game already, like, looks way better than their past games, like, graphically. Are they playing this whole ass song? Am I gonna get banned? I don't know. Maybe I made a mistake. I thought it was gonna be like a short thing.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
It begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic.
We're pulling
right,
that
so
joke out of the ground.
Lost.
I don't have that's subtitles on. How do I turn those on? Sorry, I gotta turn subtitles on. What kind of game is this? How do they not just have subtitles turned on by default? Oh God.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see here are quick time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just
what
the right
is happening.
Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Yo, are there alligators in this game? I'm gonna have to know out. I'm gonna have to nope out.
Oh, heads up.
I don't care what else there is. Wait, what?
Nice catch there, hon.
What?
I
hit circle.
I hit the pothole.
Well, maybe the pothole hit us. Ever think about that?
Wow, that is like Olympic level goalpost moving.
Thank you.
Very impressive.
Thank you.
Yeah, still totally lost.
You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America.
What is this guy from?
My hot dogs. I like... See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
I've seen him in a lot of things.
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
Not anymore. He doesn't. Too soon? Pick leaflet or pick map? I mean, I'm gonna pick a map for sure.
Voila!
What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, how did it happen to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
Okay, let's see. So we are. Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it?
That dude is not looking at the road.
Hey, eyes on the road!
Oh, I thought it was supposed to...
Max!
Jesus. Oh, okay.
Stop the car!
Just a... Why red? Yo, I... When the hell are you supposed to push these QTEs? I hit it and it doesn't work. Is my controller busted?
Yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What?
I'm gonna get everyone killed.
No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Lou, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't. What is it?
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
I don't want to get out. These two are gonna die.
It's not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me.
Interrupts, press L1 to view.
At certain times throughout the night, opportunities will present themselves, giving you the chance to take matters into your own hands. It is worth noting that they are only suggestions. You don't have to act upon them. In fact, sometimes it's better not to.
Oh, that's good. Okay. What does that mean? Is there something out here? Oh, okay. That's what it was referring to. I'm not gonna snoop. Why would I snoop?
Thanks, hon.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
And then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
There's some creeper in the woods.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
I don't know if that's true. I don't know if anywhere's... Wait. Oh. Okay.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just... stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
I'm getting away from you because something's about to kill you. Defiant, are you my boss or hurry up? Wait, what? Tell him to hurry up, I guess.
God, Max, hurry up!
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
There's like footsteps happening off to the right. I'm creeped
out. I just check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah.
Wait, what? I don't want to check it out. This is a horrible idea.
Okay. Luck with
the car. Yes, let's split up. Oh my god. There's literally something walking right next to me. Anything to pick up? Do they still have those things? Oh. The Fool. Tarot card. Press L1 to view. The Fool. I wonder who this is. We all know a fool when we see one, don't we? Innocence and freedom, or recklessness and risk-taking. Spontaneity, actions without thought, but the consequences to match. Think, and don't get burnt. Okay. That's just like a collectible? That's not actually... Does that like change anything in the story? But I was gonna ask if they still have the things that like show you how people die. Clue discovered. Harem Scarum poster. It's a poster for a traveling sideshow. It looks like it's been here a while, left forgotten in the woods. Are those burn marks around the edges? Yo, are we going to like a circus? A box over here. Oh yeah, completely normal. Oh no. Escapology trunk. Trunk filled with strange devices, that of an escapologist, perhaps a relic of a traveling show that must have passed through the area. Okay. Am I supposed to... Oh, I can interact with them again. But I can't, like, do anything, right? I can just look at them. I need a GPS. I don't know where I'm going.
What the hell?
Or a compass.
Silas.
broken cage. That's great. The dog boy.
Yikes. This is too weird.
I thought it was going into a cutscene. Oh no. Please no. I'm not Silas. You go find your dog boy somewhere else. Stop it. Where was she? Even show her? Now there's dogs barking. Are these people, like, even part of the actual story? Like, are they just gonna die as, like, part of the tutorial? Oh my god. No, thank you. This is messed up.
Silence.
Silence. I don't even know what this girl's name is. Do I know what either of their names are? Oh god. What? Oh my. How do you do the quick times in this game? I don't get it. Why are there three circles? Huh? Did I miss something? Do I need to like redo the fucking tutorial?
Talk to me, all right? Jesus Christ, you're all banged up.
No, there's something else.
Yeah, I tripped up to everything.
Noises everywhere.
Okay. Just take a few breaths. Just breathe. Just breathe. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there.
No.
It's easy to freak yourself out.
Listen,
especially
Max.
If you're hurt.
Okay, that guy's name's Max.
Here,
of course, yeah. Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
I don't know what this lady's name is. Wait, can you, like, see? Nope. Nope, you definitely can't. I thought usually it, like, tells you their name and their, like, status and all that kind of stuff. I made her trip on so many things she doesn't even know who she is anymore.
Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go, here we go. We're getting out of here.
Are you fucking kidding me? Max!
Okay, give me a minute. Give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max.
Laura, you're not helping right now.
Laura.
I am trying to get us out of here.
All right, enough. Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
It's okay, it's okay.
Is it okay? Something's grabbing them.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna-
Oh, fuck.
Jesus.
Oh, fuck. Oh my god, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
No. Well, she bumped her head.
Well, barely bumped it. I mean, I can't even feel it. My bump, not my head. I'm fine.
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Mm-hmm. Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
Wrath Chosen? What does that mean? I also, I think I need to rewatch this QuickTime event tutorial. I do not know why I keep fucking all those up.
Paths and unexplored wonders. With each step taken, you tread a path of your own, matched with its very own consequences. There will be moments throughout your stay that show you that the choices you've made, the path you've chosen, could have gone another way. At Hackett's Quarry, there's no such thing as the wrong way. But be warned, some paths are more dangerous than others.
The butterfly? Gotta get that butterfly effect in there. Okay, I need to rewatch this quick. I was only half paying attention the first time.
Take a moment to consider the
thought this was going
to
be a normal,
as it will guide you through the
quick time event.
Twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you
okay.
see here are quick time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right time. Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster.
They literally
the
just
tread is yours to choose.
They spoiled
but that
what I just
mean
did.
There won't be obstacles along the way.
Okay, so I think I'm supposed to be using the left stick. I think that's what that white arrow is. Evasive, we swerved off. Something jumped out.
Well, we were just driving and it's really, really dark out here. And, I don't know, we must have hit like a pothole or something because we swerved and now here we are. I mean, these roads are really not in great shape.
Yeah.
I don't like what that means.
Sir?
The cop doesn't believe you. Oh, no.
The car running.
Oh,
sir?
God.
Is this kind of like the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This
maybe I shouldn't have tried
cop.
To lie to the
what,
cop ever? First time I talked to him.
Folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night.
Taking in the sights, or we're heading to camp? We'll tell the truth this time.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight.
Excuse me?
Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
Why does he have, like, blood on his neck?
Plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming, and we called ahead.
No, ma'am, you're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Oh, boy. Insistent, why not Hackett's Quarry? Compliant, we'll head to the motel. He's scaring me. Let's go to the motel,
okay.
I guess.
Fine, yeah. We'll head to the motel. Understood.
Otherwise he's gonna kill us.
There's just one small problem.
I forgot to spring for the middle of nowhere coverage plan on my phone.
What he means is we're lost. Completely.
All right, ma'am. Step out of the vehicle.
Wait, what?
I just want to show you how to get to the motel on your map there. Okay.
Why can't you do it? What? Sure. Why do I have to get out of the vehicle?
Son, remain in the vehicle.
Oh god, this is sketch as hell.
Okay.
Okay. So, we...
What
are right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
Dude, you got a problem? Why don't you take a picture? It'll last longer.
Still, please.
Wondered if you'd figure out it was joystick and not circle before the face bonk. No, I didn't.
Still.
Why'd they change it? Why isn't it just push the button? Do I have to do the joystick and... Hello?
There. Fresh as a daisy.
What the f-
You can return to the vehicle, man.
What is going on?
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road. Watch out for potholes.
Oh, you need like
have
a statement?
Have a good night.
Is he gone? You like completely disappear? Oh no, okay. Fully expected them to just look around and he's just gone. Was never really there. Emma also got bonked. That's so weird. They like didn't do a good job explaining that, even rewatching the tutorial thing.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
Thanks for all your help. Annoyed. Relieved. That guy was weird. Yeah, let's go relieved.
That guy was giving me major weirdo vibes.
The dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Nice to meet you.
All right, let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here,
mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible.
Yeah.
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god.
What?
20's... debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
He looks like he would be into ma'ams. Okay, so we're still these people.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Hello?
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean,
Clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete waste
of time. Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll be at the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Wow. Asshole. Gonna make me look around by myself? Dude's gonna leave me here. He just started the car. Is that the radio? Ooh. There's a mug. That's the big bad of this whole game. This dude jamming the hell out. Can I, like, tell him to shut up? Oh, God. What is that door? That looks like a Resident Evil boss door. Mr. X is gonna come out of there. Doesn't kill you will make you stronger. Oh no.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
This is the prequel to the Kelly Clarkson song. One of these girls is Kelly Clarkson. Let's look in the car. Okay, I can't for some reason. Bullshit, the first thing you're not doing is looking in the abandoned car. Okay, can I tell him to shut this radio off? It's really annoying.
Hey, you ready to roll?
No. Roll where? I don't even know where we're going. Okay, now I gotta try this door up here. Or do I try that door first? I'm gonna get shanked. Something crying? A naked person sitting down there. It's fine.
Max! Max, get over here!
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock. Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
That's maybe not the best idea.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know. You just said tools.
What if it's the dog boy?
Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
Wait, no, look.
I'm looking, I am.
Let me see. There was definitely someone there.
Okay, so...
Take the hammer or take the wrench? I mean, I'll take that hammer. Thank you very much.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah, okay. Wrenches.
They really know how to get me to second guess myself.
Damn.
Didn't she say she wasn't a criminal? She did that pretty easily.
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
Hello?
I see what they did there.
Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
Do you exist?
Hey, be careful.
I think it's the cop that's Sam Raimi's brother, right?
What are you doing?
In real life?
I'm just, you know, I'm scoping it out.
Not in the game. I don't know why I said in real life. Just scoping it out by sitting on the stairs. Not Ian. Please. Anything else to pick up? Got any clues down here? What are the clues for? Like, we solving a mystery? Bloodied collar? This bloodied collar looks too big to be for a dog. What kind of dog would be called Ian anyway? Wow. Damn, taking shots at anyone that's ever named their dog Ian. It's possible, I could see it. Oh my god.
Max?
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fuck up whatever quick time event is about to happen and I am going to get eaten.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey, it's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination...
Oh my god, what
Max?
The fuck? Hello?
Max!
Did he just die? Oh no.
Max!
He's becoming a dog boy.
Help.
It's blood. He didn't know that he had blood inside of him. He thought he was a robot. I mean, I'm gonna fucking help him. Probably shouldn't have. Oh great, Pat chose it. Why'd you try to help him? Alright, my guy, I'm gonna need you to do more walking than this. Your weird crab walk up the stairs. God damn it.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
Hey man. I told them to go there. They didn't listen. I mean, if he was gonna shoot, why didn't he just shoot her? Why did he inject her with, like, poison? I'm sure this is also a super copyrighted song. They got another one of these guys, I'm assuming.
Hello, my friend. Welcome to the show. We are friends, aren't we?
Sure.
I've waited for you. I've waited. Yes. So I do hope our time together proves enlightening. There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think yeah, of me as
I
your
totally
guide
believe you.
Into the unknown. It's exciting, yes, and terrifying. But if you're brave enough, if you let me help you, I can help you. We can help each other. This is the card you found. The fool. I wonder who this is. We all know a fool when we see one, don't we?
Is
innocence
it me?
And freedom. All recklessness and risk-taking. Spontaneity. Actions without thought, but the consequences to match. Think. Think, and don't get burnt. I can show you more if you'd like me to.
Sure.
This is what might come to pass. A possible future. A path yet unchosen. Look here, look here.
Okay, so you find these tarot cards and she shows you? Like, this is how someone can die? Oh. It's fine.
There are secrets out there, you know.
Engine fires
secrets
are just fine.
And lies. Paths to uncover on which I can shed light, if you let me. Help me help you. And remember, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
I think you guys actually, like, owe Kelly Clarkson a lot of money every time you say that. Okay, so I was right. Those two are like the... What were their names? It was like Emily and Beth from Until Dawn. Hackett's Quarry forever. This is very cheerful music. For a game that's not going to be very cheerful, I'm assuming.
Ladies, peace and love.
See you later, kids.
Yeah, Hackett's Quarry forever.
It's Brenda. We found London Tipton.
You know how many hearts are broken on the last day of summer camp? It's like a romance apocalypse.
Do you think she knows that in the other game it was Ashley Tisdale? I don't know what she said. Something about hearts getting broken?
And you never know. The universe has a kind of way of working these things out.
The universe?
Yeah, like the cosmic space gods.
Space gods.
You heard me?
Okay, spell it.
Nothing to spell. You know, we're cool.
Oh, so cool.
We are super cool.
So she dumped her ass, huh?
Got him.
Okay. Quit it.
Hi, Emma.
Hey.
Okay, this is, you've heard of spatial awareness before, right?
Spatial awareness is for nerds. Beat a lamb and grab the last couple of bags, will you?
Yes, boss.
Say hi to Emma for me.
You're a bad person.
Yes, I am.
All right, what do we got to look at around here? Give me the clues. I don't know why it's letting me talk to her again.
Jake, bags, focus.
Whoa. Don't need to yell at me, okay? I need to look at this again, now that I can actually see. Treehouse, tree walk.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger. Not in the mood, sign.
Am I supposed to, like... Was I supposed to grab bags out of the car? Oh, okay. Never mind.
Jesus Christ. Hey, are you guys gonna help with the bags or what?
Oh, you know, I was actually just working on fixing the door. It's
Dylan, come
it's
on,
broken.
Dylan, please.
I can't. It's.
I gotta get the last bags in there. Come on.
What's wrong with this thing? It's just
Dylan, please.
Sorry, bro.
Cool. Thanks, guys.
Music in this game is very setting the wrong tone for what is gonna happen. What's up, dude? You're the guy from Pokemon, right? It's him.
Hey, what are you listening to? Good to know.
Okay, nobody wants to talk to me. It's fine. Guess we're going to get a bag. Where do I find a bag?
They locked me out.
Who?
Who do you think?
Ugh, we'll find another way in. Use your big boy brain.
Am I going through the bunker? Or do I go through that window? Okay, not the bunker. Hackett's Quarry summer camp was established way back in 1953, and it's still going strong today, nearly 70 years on. Okay, so this is present day.
skill.
Am I in some room I'm not supposed to be in now?
Ugh. Horror. I hate horror.
I'm sure you'll be fine. Oh, okay. I can't go that way. Like a whole ass cafeteria. Let me see something quick. Okay, never mind. Set to go outside. Must be. Temperance, to be balanced, to consume in moderation, or to indulge in excess. Temperance, take it or leave it. But remember, sometimes with temperance comes deferred gratification.
Bad place to get stuck.
The hell is that? She could walk faster. Doesn't even have to be a sprint button. Just let me speed walk.
All right. Got the bags.
Great. All by yourself, huh?
Yep.
Guess you're gonna have to get used to that.
Oh my god, you are so mean.
At least I'm honest.
Oh, okay, here we go.
Okay, you're not telling me the whole truth about you and Emma, are you, son?
Defensive, mind your own business, playful, what about you?
Oh, okay, so now I'm the one who's not telling the whole story, huh?
Oh, well, this is the bait I just gotta take, Jake. Oh, sorry, I just got so distracted about that rhyme, I forgot what we were...
Oh, no. You were telling me how you totally have a thing for Ryan.
Wait, are we talking about Ryan, the sailing instructor with the sexy brooding loner thing that totally doesn't do anything for me at all?
Ah, sexy, huh?
Hottest at camp, by far.
Okay, sure.
Look, it was all settled by the girls in bunk 7, like second day of camp. It goes Ryan, me, of course.
Wait, what is it? I'm so
Emma,
confused.
Abby.
Camp's okay. Already over?
Nick, and then Mr. H, and...
Okay, are you almost finished? Please?
Yep, that's it. That's everyone. So
roasted.
She really just dumped her ass, huh?
I don't... Okay. Her whole thing is like, how are we gonna make this work? Different schools, blah, blah, blah. My whole thing is like, you know... Maybe long distance, blah, 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 blah. And she was just like, Jacob.
She gave you the look, huh?
Yeah, do not pass go.
Man, she has got you wrapped all the way around that dainty little finger of hers. How does she do it?
No, but I mean, seriously, come on, she's right. It's just like a stupid summer fling. What else did I think was gonna happen?
Let's see. Love, stability, engagement, marriage, house, kid, affair, kid, divorce, loneliness, child support, visitation lawsuit.
Jesus.
Surprise reconciliation, emptiness, retirement, grandkid, 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 nursing home, and finally, dying in each other's arms and then being buried in each other's arms like those 1,000-year-old skeletons they dug up in Rome or something. That kind of in the ballpark? Oh, shit, I'm sorry. That was Ryan and me. Let me see. Ah, here it is. Yours just says Roadhead. Oh, actually, that's just a generic all-men list.
Well, that seems legit. Okay, so are we sure that this old rust bucket's roadworthy?
We'll take a look. It better be. One more night in the great outdoors might actually kill me.
Hey, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Well, I haven't killed you yet. You're still pretty pathetic.
Hey, shut up.
We're going to be hearing that line a lot. I take it. That's the theme of this.
Okay, so, total hypothetical, but if I was like a huge asshole and I wanted to break down the van so we'd have to spend another night here, what exactly would I need to do?
Well, you'd probably break the fuel line or, I don't know, rip out the rotor arm. And yes, that would make you a total asshole.
Okay, and what does a rotor arm look like again?
It's like an arm that's all rotary. You know, it's under the little black dome with the leads poking out. Jake, you do realize that even if we somehow did get stuck out here, one more night with Emma wouldn't make a difference. Trust me, chick's made up her mind.
Yeah. Sure. Guess we'll just have to find out.
Excuse me? I don't know, do rotor arms cause fires? Let's take that. I think the fuel line thing is what causes the fire.
Come on with me, buddy.
I don't know anything about cars.
No harm, no foul.
Up here, my dudes.
Why do they look like they're up to something?
Hey, Jacob.
What? No, dude, please. Don't. Oh, Nick!
I did it. Hell yeah.
Whoa. Oh, there it is.
Oh, man, good sight.
Freak.
Oh. Ooh, I wish I had some singles.
Freaks. Surrounded by freaks. Oh, thank God.
I finally figured out how to QT. Thing,
but take me back, world.
You would have thought Mr. H could have, like, charged up our phones, like, a little bit.
Nothing's ever your fault, is it?
You know, you should really just save it for emergencies only. Unless, of course, is being dumped an emergency?
Oh, Ben.
This kid's gonna get his ass kicked. Don't want to make him antagonistic. I don't know.
Back off, dipshit.
I'm sorry. Peace and love, man. I didn't mean to hurt your feelings.
Y'all ready to bounce?
Where's everybody else?
Why would I know that?
Sometimes you know stuff I don't.
Look, I don't even know how to respond to that.
You say Nick. You're way smarter than me, and you're a super hot stud who gets any chick he wants.
Okay, yeah. Keep dreaming, Junior.
How did we get over here if we don't have a car? Oh, okay. We're different people now. Is this another counselor, or is this just a camper?
Hey there, party bear.
Status report?
We are officially empty nesters.
Okay, that answers that question. Top. Why does she have a lock around her neck?
Oh boy, you're about to get your phone back, aren't you?
Let's go collect our bags and away from this mosquito-infested backwoods dump.
Door's locked, bags inside.
Fuck me.
Yep.
Well, it's obvious what we have to do here.
Find someone with a key?
Shape our destiny. Then by shape our destiny, I mean shape our way through this crappy lock and grab our bags.
We're supposed to break in?
Okay, let's do it. We better not get in trouble.
I won't tell if you won't tell.
Mr. Hackett's gonna find out.
So what? He'll just think it was a bear or something.
Have you ever seen a bear in these woods?
No, but that doesn't mean they're not out there.
Fair point.
All right, let's do this. On three. One, two, three! All about the power.
Is that breaking in?
Why do I ever listen to you?
Because
I mean, that door's
right?
Fine.
Are you sure they're gonna think it was a bear?
Oh my god, relax. It's not like we killed someone.
All right, well, I'm just gonna take another look around, make sure we didn't miss anything.
Go nuts.
Aw. This was little Izzy's.
It's mine now.
I wanna play a game.
No. No. You put that back. Yeah, we're gonna leave that there.
Yeah, you can probably just stay here, you creepy little thing.
No, thank you. It's gonna be in my backpack, someone's gonna grab me, and it's gonna be like, I wanna play a game.
Can't believe I'm actually gonna miss all those lumpy, loose springs.
That's not true.
Why would this place be in the news?
Not sticking around because of spoilers, but I just want popping in to say Lady Gaga is in talks to play Harley Quinn in Joker 2, which is going to be a musical. I can't. Boy. Why? Why would you do this to me, Ben? This reminds me of those tweets that people send out that say, don't go into streams and drop your bad news. Because streamers aren't your therapist. And, you know, that's a lot like what this news is feeling like. I can't do it.
It's gonna be weird not waking up to Dylan's morning announcements.
Good morning, Vietnam. You needed to hear it first from someone you trust. God. Oh, what the hell? There's someone's face in the window.
Hey! You stop that!
Is that Odin's raven? There's something in there, isn't there? Look at dead animal or something. It's trying to get at. Yo, this game has the best walking around music out of all of them. Feels like I'm playing Life is Strange. Can I, like, go into all of these, or just the one that was open? Probably just that one. There's something right here, though.
Dylan is not gonna be happy that the case was out this year. I'll tell Chris about it when we see him.
What the hell was that? That was some sort of portal to hell that we just listened to. Now that they got these games looking like this and playing like this, they gotta give me, like, the option to pull my camera back. I do not like that the camera is this close to the person. Jacob and Emma forever. Ouch. For summer. So oh my Jacob god. Holy shit. They got his ass. Empty vial.
Ugh. Ew, what is that? Is it Dylan's?
Where am I going? I don't know what you want from me, game. I go to this building? I don't remember where she said I was supposed to, like, meet her. There's a pool that's certainly not gonna come into play later. Okay, not in here either. Oh, there she is. Yo, we got the golf cart, we got the cooler car. Those losers in their van, or whatever the hell it was.
Ready to roll?
Uncertain, not just yet. Enthusiastic, let's do it. Let's go.
Let's do it.
I think I found...
Finally!
Found all the stuff that's easy to come by.
Time to let loose and vamoose this caboose.
What?
How are you so...
dramatic?
Annoying. Confident.
It's just acting. It's what the people want.
So you're faking it?
I mean... in a way, faking it is just being yourself, but louder. You should try it sometime. You never know who you might impress.
Aw. It's too late now anyway.
For what? You and Nick?
Who's
never
Nick?
Know, put yourself out there.
Who are all these names?
Oh, wow! Oh. Nice steering, Tex.
Jinkies. Okay, so hypothetically, if I were to put myself out there, what if he ends up being a dud, kind of like you and Jacob?
He's actually really sweet.
Then why'd you quit it?
Summer fling. We're going to school like 4 states away. He gets it.
Yeah, sure.
But that's us. You and Nick could be different. When do you get his handle? Hit him up.
Oh, I already have his email. It was in the packet they gave to us on the first day.
Email? Are you 93?
What's wrong with email?
I'm really gonna miss you, Abby.
Oh, hold up! Oh, but the lodge is that way.
Go right here.
Why?
Come on, scenic route? One last victory lap around the camp?
Going a scenic route. Never gonna see these girls
sure.
again.
What's the victory?
2 months, no technology.
I kinda thought it was nice to be offline.
Ugh, I didn't. Plus, my subs need me.
Oh no.
You know what? I actually believe you.
Abby, was that a compliment?
Your charm is infectious. What can I say? I'd subscribe.
You better. As soon as you get home, sub, share, smash that like button. The Holy Trinity.
Okay, well now I'm really regretting it.
Everybody who's made it this far, you have to sub, share, and smash that like button. She said it herself.
My favorite spot?
The fire pit?
She kind of comes off as one of the girls that's going to be like, why are you in my chat if you haven't subbed?
That's included, right?
You all have $5, right?
Is that smoke?
Should we tell someone?
It looks pretty contained. It's probably just Mr. H burning some stuff before, you know, he closes camp for the summer.
Yeah. Speaking of which, we should probably, you know, get back.
Oh, yeah. Worried Nick's, you know, gonna leave without you?
Well, no, they're probably, like, all waiting for us.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone's waiting for us.
Everyone, yeah. Nick, waiting for you. All, everyone, same.
Okay. There's a lot of things just creeping around in this camp for some reason.
Don't worry, Jacob. I got you. I got a full tank of gas, so... Oh, fuck me.
Oh, idiot.
Does nobody own phone chargers anymore?
There's no signal out here anyways, dude, okay? This place is like patchy as balls.
Your balls are patchy?
What? No.
What the fuck?
Okay, I'll just go get some juice from Mr. H before we go.
Oh my god.
Ew.
Hey, Nick.
Hey, where were you guys?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Those two?
Nor her, please.
Gross.
Let's go. Just gotta get these bags up onto the...
Oh, hey, here. Let me get it for you.
I can take care of my own bag, thank you.
What? Are you sure? Because, I mean, it's really not that big
of
a deal.
She can take care of her own bag, thank you.
We can both take care of our own bag, thank you.
Cool.
Jesus. Who am I nudging? Nudge.
Abby, do you need...
Yeah.
Can I...
Thank you.
You could just hand it to him. Also, stay away from him. He gives me Ezra Miller vibes. He's going to assault you at a Hawaiian bar.
Hey, has anyone seen Ryan?
Oh, yeah, he's probably off being all brooding and mysterious and alluring somewhere.
I'm here.
What were you doing under there? Having a little knee party?
I was listening to a podcast, actually.
Oh, podcast. Nice, that's cool.
What's it about?
Murder. Is it about me? What does that mean?
Yeah, what's it about? Is it about me?
You think I was listening to a podcast about you?
Okay, if anyone here had a podcast about them, it'd be me.
Yeah, if there was a podcast called How to Look and Smell Like a Butt.
Oh,
oh my god, you are
my
so
god.
Childish. At least I don't look and smell like a butt.
Okay.
No, it's a paranormal podcast. This episode was actually about this place, weirdly enough. The Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
The who of the what's it where now? What's the Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
You don't know about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
If I did, would I be asking them as?
Tell her about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
I don't think she wants to know about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
Can we just please stop saying the Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
If you say it
it's
six times, she'll show up behind you.
Story for the kids. It's there's supposedly an old woman who died in a fire a few years back. She haunts the woods looking for her lost baby boy. There are like reports of whispers or whatever, and this figure that floats around, you know, textbook ghost stuff. Some people say that if she catches you alone, she'll try to turn you into her son or kill you or something. I don't know. It's never really been clear. Anyways, Haga Haggett's Quarry.
You made that up.
It's right here in the podcast, man.
Is he okay?
Cool story, bro.
What do? Defensive better than yours? You should have seen the kids? I don't know what that means.
Seriously, though, you should have seen the first time you told the story to the kids at the campfire. They were scarred for life.
I was like, what kids?
Not for life.
You gotta be careful with this stuff, man. This shit's true.
Come on, dude, bullshit.
What's the holdup, Hacketeers?
Nearly done, Mr. H.
Well, hop to it. Get those butts in gear.
Sorry, Mr. H.
You had to liberate some luggage.
Shut up. Maybe if somebody didn't spend so much time trying to press the ladies' ball as ghost stories.
You asked.
Ghost stories?
The Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
Oh! Hey, you still have the van key, Mr. H?
Well, yes, I do. You know, I'd lose my head if it wasn't stuck on. Back to the office I go. Give me a hand, would you, Ryan?
Oh, okay.
Yo, Mr. H.
What's up, DJ Dylan?
Any chance I could get a little charge? I want to have some tunes for the road.
No can do.
Come on, that's like super unchill.
Hey, dude, I'm like the chillest flippin' bro in the whole world, man.
I just need some tunes for the ride, man.
All right, that's enough.
5 minutes? Like 5 minutes, that's all I need, man.
You said no, Dylan.
Okay, yeah, I know, but I was just...
I'll meet you at the van, okay?
What is going on? There's a lot of weird relationships in this crew.
So, Chris, I'm actually glad we got a moment to talk.
I'm not fired, am I?
No, it's just, you know, about the whole thing with the...
Hold that thought, partner. I'm gonna have to take this.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, sorry.
Hello.
Eavesdrop or listen to podcast? Let's hit him with an eavesdrop.
They're almost out of here, all right?
You're cutting it pretty close. We don't want to have...
Just hold your damn horses, all right? Everything's A-OK on this end.
Bobby and I are geared up. If he's in the area, we'll get him.
This is a waste of time.
You know it, I know it.
No, should I have?
He's gone quiet.
Probably staying out of the way. Speaking of which, the longer you keep me on this damn phone, the longer it's gonna take me to get rid of these damn kids. Yeah. Of course. Adios.
Sorry, I wasn't listening. I was just like waiting. Like, I mean, I heard. I mean, I didn't hear what you were.
Jesus cool, Christ, yeah, man! Recover, sorry, pull up. Like that.
You need a hand looking for the keys?
No, end of summer, busy. You know. Anyway, you were asking me.
Oh, yeah. It was just the whole animation school thing, what you thought I should do.
Right.
You know, whether or not I should, like, leave my sister with my grandparents, since I'd have to live on campus, you know, and my mom's not exactly around, so I wouldn't want to leave Sarah on her own. You know, our family's small enough as it is.
Well, family is important, Ryan. Dang it.
Is everything okay, or this is important to me?
Is everything okay? You got a hot day tonight?
Oh boy. If you only knew.
What? Excuse me?
So, what did you need me for?
You're one of my favorite counselors, Ryan. You know that. One of the good ones. But, do you know how many calls I get from parents? Letter after letter. With these terrified kids that they send home.
Huh. I didn't realize that.
Believe it or not, scaring kids away from sleepaway camp is kind of bad for business. So maybe just ease up on the ghost stories.
Yeah, it was just a fun story that weirdo kid told me last month.
Hey, there's no weirdo here. At Hackett's Quarry, everyone's their own brand of cool. You counselors gotta be the responsible ones. Keep the kids happy. Keep the kids safe. So knock it off.
Yeah, of course. I mean, we are. Seriously, Chris, what's going on?
I just want to get you guys safely out of Dodge before the sun goes down.
Why?
Why?
It's getting dark, Ryan, and it's not safe to drive in the dark. And safety is the first step towards fun.
Oh my God.
Just what? Give me a minute. Where in the good goddamn are they?
Where in the googly moogly?
Will you say goodbye to Caleb and Kaylee for me? They sort of just snuck off.
Well, you'll see him again next year. Caleb works at the scrapyard during the off season, and Kaylee, well, she's still figuring out what she wants to do. She's got her whole life ahead of her.
That is very
weird. They both
weird.
Just come and go as they please, really. Teenagers, am I right?
That was a weird looking picture.
Actually, I could have used the help packing up since we were short staffed.
Hey, you guys seem to manage all right. But I'll tell them both you were sad you missed them. Unlocked the van, put the keys in my pocket, came in the office. Right where I left them.
Oh, yeah, in Let's your coffee cup. That's exactly where you should leave your keys. Not on the table right there next to the door. Not in your pocket. In your coffee cup.
Make sure they're all ready to go. For real this time.
Wait, how did you get your phone back before the rest of us?
I never turned it in.
You should have turned it off before you handed it in, Dylan. Them's the rules, you noob.
I try not to dwell on the past, man.
Good. Because it's time to dwell on the minivan. Get on with our respective lives. Move it, let's go. What's the problem?
Ugh. Dude, I don't know. I think there's something wrong with the engine, Mr. H.
Yeah, I can see that.
Yeah, dude, it's just, like, kaput.
All right, let me try.
What? Dude, I'm telling you, all right? It's busted.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
What the fuck, dude?
Enough. Enough, both of you.
What is happening?
Shit. Come on.
All right,
come
dude,
on.
Chill. Chill, let's go. Dude. I'm... Damn it! I thought I
I told you kids to check everything.
No, we did. It should be working.
Yeah, well, coulda and shoulda doesn't mean it is, does it?
Damn. Whoa. It.
Okay. Okay.
Well, look, it's not that big of a deal, okay? We'll just.
That was a weirdly abrupt cut.
No! No! Just stop. Let me think. Okay. Damn it. You're right. You're right. Yeah.
What?
Yeah, you're right.
What is happening right now?
Hey, Brian. Come here for a sec.
I don't know if I trust this guy. This guy's losing his mind.
Make sure that everybody is inside the lodge for tonight. Lock the doors. No one in, no one out. No one. Got it?
Okay.
I'll be back first thing in the morning. And we'll get you all on the road. You just have to keep everyone inside. Can you promise me you'll do that?
Yeah, sure. We'll stay inside.
Narrator, they didn't stay inside.
Lock the doors. And for God's sake, keep the noise down.
Just the dude screaming. Slamming on hoods of cars.
So, what was that about?
He did a meltdown. Stay inside, that we're not leaving until the morning.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? What are we supposed to do?
Well, we should go inside, like he said.
We could go inside until morning.
Yeah.
Or we could do something else.
What are you talking about? Or we follow Chris's instructions?
What are you talking about?
No Mr. Hackett, no screaming kids. Just a bunch of grown-ass adults ready to cut loose and get down with their animal side.
Oh, hell yeah!
P-A-R-T. Why the fuck not? Alright, it seems like the stars have aligned for us, no?
Okay.
One last epic bonfire blowout for all time.
What could possibly go wrong?
Oh, dude. Fuck yes, I'm in. Nick, you're in.
Yeah, I'm in.
Dylan's in, obviously. My man. Caitlin?
I go where my people need me.
Yeah, okay. Em, what do you say?
Yeah, I'm in. Mr. Hackett seemed pretty insistent we stay in the lodge.
He was just trying to freak us out, you know? Like one of Ryan's stupid ghost stories.
Why would he want to scare us?
He did seem freaked out, or he was just concerned for us?
I don't think he was trying to freak us out, Jacob. I think he was really freaked out by something.
Jesus Christ.
Chris seemed real serious about this, guys.
Just say you're in, man. Come on, one last night.
Yeah,
dude, he won't even know.
I promised.
No. Dude. It's all good. All right, we get it. You know, you don't want to disappoint Daddy.
Someone's got to give a shit, whatever, man.
Yeah, well, someone's got to give a shit.
Oh.
You know what? I don't even care what you guys do.
Oh.
I'm doing what Chris told
me
to do.
Ryan, come on, man. Wait.
All right. Hacketeers. Party planning committee. Let's do this. Okay. First things first. Nick and Abby, you go get some firewood. Em and I will go to the stores for some supplies. And Dylan, you just, I don't know, figure out how to charge the phones or something.
This is the most like Walmart-ass song I've ever heard. Pretty sure I've heard that song in an ad. Wait, what the hell? Is someone playing Hitman? You got to be sniped. What is going on here? Is that Stick? Okay. All right. That dude was crushing grapes and he fell in. Just like that one news clip. Hunting season? Oh, Jesus God. We're gonna die.
I was hoping you'd come back to me. Let's see what you've found. Temperance. To be balanced, to consume in moderation, or to indulge in excess. Temperance. Take it or leave it. But remember, sometimes with temperance comes deferred gratification. There's more I can show you, if you like.
Can confirm that is not Stick, but it looked a lot like him.
I was hoping you'd say that. You'd better be going. It's still early and the moon is bright, but time won't wait. Not for those with a story to tell. Be careful. Look out for yourselves. And look out for my cards.
Not gonna lie, I was looking at IMDb. I don't even know what she just showed me, shit.
In the great American wild, with nothing but our wits to guide us. Will humanity prevail, or will we grow ravenous and resort to eating the flesh of the deceased like I saw in that one plane crash movie? First course, filet au Jacob. Rich and full-bodied, this rare beefcake may leave an irritating taste lingering on the palate. An acquired taste, some would say.
Well.
What?
Looks like you're trying to thread a needle with a packet of loose sausages.
Oh my god, I'm almost done, okay? Jesus Christ. And for the record, your analogies are very hurtful.
Okay, I'm almost there. One second. Whoa!
And scene.
Oh, I mean, I could have kicked it.
You loosened it for me.
Okay. So, if I were a beer, where would I be hiding? Beep, 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 beep.
What?
He's got beard.
Oh.
It's my beer dar. Helps me dar for beers.
Huh.
Oh my god.
How am I just noticing how super lame you are?
What?
This is like the nerdiest jock
it's
guy.
My beer dar, dude.
I'm gonna go over here. Wow, the kid's really wiped.
I don't even know if he's
out.
Supposed to be a jock, but he acts like it. But he's also
Mr.
super
H
nerdy.
Loved his accessories.
We're safe cracking. We're gonna be rich.
I think it's locked.
Let's just try a bunch of buttons.
Don't know what I was expecting.
Oh. Oh, hell yeah! Oh! Jackpot! Hey,
check out my giant melons.
Oh.
See, you just cut a hole in it?
Mm-hmm.
You pour in your vodka. It's party time.
You pour the vodka right in it.
Yeah, it's the most fun you could have with a hole
is
in
that
the
a
water
thing?
Bottle. Or, well, second most.
Okay,
that's
I'll
not a
leave
thing.
You two alone and go look for some more party supplies.
I don't have a flashlight.
Harem Scarum?
These flyers are promoting a traveling show called Harem Scarum. The date listed indicates that it took place over 6 years ago.
This crap.
I'm gonna get locked in here. Is that not something I could pick up? That's totally not going to come in handy. Do this? Nope. Oh my god, it's the Joker mask.
Hello, old friends.
It's from the Dark Knight.
Oh yeah. Can't pass up an opportunity like this. Okay. Have y'all ever seen a grown man crap his pants? Because you're about to. Oh my. All right, now where should I hide? Jacob!
Emma?
The fuck?
Hello? Look, if you're trying to scare me, it's not gonna work.
You're not scared of clowns?
What? No, they're funny.
You think this is supposed to be funny?
I mean, yeah.
Well.
That's good.
Do you think it's funny now, little boy?
What the fuck?
Do you want to join 20 of my sexy clown friends in a tiny car that somehow fits us all like it's no big deal?
What the hell is going on here?
I...
No clown kinks. Let's go.
What?
Moment's gone.
Not forgotten.
I'm turned around. Am I supposed to go this way? Yeah. Am I looking for party supplies? Like what?
Wonder where this goes. Locked.
Jacob! Come check this out.
Alrighty then, door, buckle up because you are about to meet your maker.
Oh my god.
Whoa.
This dude is so impressed about lockpicking.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
I thought he was going to kick the door down.
I kept this place locked up.
Think he'll be pissed when we raid his stash?
What? No. I mean, he left us stranded here. It's like, human rights or whatever.
Sure. Yeah.
All right.
Pretty now sure this is a war crime.
Hold that. The door will latch otherwise. Oh. Hell yeah. In and out. Job done. Boom.
I want to look around.
Go for it.
Someone's getting locked in here.
Jacob, check this out.
What? I can't move or else the door will latch.
They look like camping supplies.
Oh. Okay, there's tents back at the fire pit, so just, let's go.
Did a bear?
Torn hiking bags, dash with flecks of dried blood. Nice.
Oh, cool.
What? What is it?
We're getting a shoddy.
Gun.
Oh, cool.
And, code.
For the safe? And she's gonna kill someone.
Okay.
Accidentally.
I'm done.
Oh. So you're, You're really gonna keep the gun, huh?
Yeah. For bears.
Okay. Well, I am gonna find something to haul this lot back to camp.
Did she even check if this was loaded? Or she just start swinging it around? Cool. code was like 7739, right? Oh, she's gonna do it. Here I was thinking this is something I would have to do by myself.
I'm in.
Hey, very nice.
What else is in there?
Just some fireworks.
Whoa, fireworks?
Yeah, but I don't think we should.
No, Emma. Fireworks.
This guy's gonna get everybody killed.
I feel like fireworks are crossing a line.
What? But you got a gun. Why can't I have firecrackers?
Because the gun is for bear protection, and the fireworks could start a forest fire.
Stupid forest fires.
Hey, I found these, like, torn-up bags back there. They were pretty messed up, and I think they might have had blood on them.
Oh, stop. Stop. Stay right there. Oh, dude! Peanut butter butter pops! Dude, peanut butter fucking butter pops!
Good lord.
What are butter pops?
No.
What?
I can't believe it. Okay. Pop, pop, peanut butter, butter pops. Pop, pop, pop them in your mouth. Pop. Oh my God. They're like the greatest snack of all time.
What are they? Are they like popcorn?
What? No. They're nothing like popcorn. They're like their own thing. Like their own subgenre of food snack. You know what? I haven't had these since I was a kid. You are in for such a treat.
Okay, wait. Is there an expiration date on that bag?
No, they're still good.
Oh my God, they're like 20 years old, aren't
okay.
they?
Okay, look, they predate expiration dates. Blah. Well, you're gonna love them.
That's disgusting.
Oh my God. Right. Well, I saw a wheelbarrow out front, so we can load up all our booty in there.
I'm sorry, what?
Booty? Oh, it means like treasure or butts.
No, before that.
Wheelbarrow?
Yeah.
Okay. It's like a barrel with wheels. You can put stuff in it and just wheel it around.
Oh, I see.
Ladies first.
Yeah. Which way?
If you know, you know. Too many people don't know.
The inner sanctum.
It's just an office.
This is where the magic happens.
Okay, yeah, let's just make this quick.
Sure, just give me a sec to get this going. And engage. Podcasts.
Yeah.
All right.
Dismissive, let me guess. Friendly, what are you listening to now?
What's it called, the one that you're listening to right now?
Bizarre yet bonafide.
So, like, ghosts and stuff?
It's like, yeah, like the weird and the wonderful, digging up weird mysteries and discussing if they're, well, bonafide.
Bonafide. Get it? Boner.
Your wit knows no bounds.
So, should we check out what Mr. H keeps in his private den of sin?
I don't know, man. I feel a little weird going through his stuff.
Okay, well, I don't. I mean, come on, what kind of dirty secrets is the owner of a summer camp full of impressionable young children gonna have anyway? Not Mr. H, I know. He's cool.
It's always been cool to me.
I liked Justice Smith and Detective Pikachu. Could you,
like, speed it up at all?
I liked him. I
can try to encourage them. Go for it. You guys can do it. It's not working. Just, we're going to have to wait.
I think I liked him in Jurassic World. I don't know. That movie was so bad. The second one. I haven't seen the third one yet.
Whoa, look at this old thing.
But I do not like
his... Hey, give me your number. I want to try it out.
Performance in this game.
So that I can ask you out on a date.
Smooth.
I think if I tried a cell phone number on this thing, it would just explode, though. Hello? What?
What?
Hello?
Who is it?
Hello?
No.
It's weird. I thought I heard someone.
Cut the phone line.
Maybe you should have asked them out on a date.
Damn it, I missed my shot.
I like this guy, though. This guy's cool. What am I looking at now? Is it the phone again? Younger looking camp leader Chris Hackett with his two kids, Caleb and Kaylee. They look happy.
Kaylee and Caleb Hackett. Weird kids, huh?
I like them.
Yeah, me too. They are pretty reclusive, you have to admit.
Is this a trap door? What the fuck? Look around quick.
Hey, what's the gun for?
Chris, Mr. H told me it was for bears.
Bears? Here?
Yeah. He said they don't really come around because he's got the gun to...
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Just leave it alone. Leave it alone.
Dude, what if we're out partying tonight out in the woods and we end up in a sort of most dangerous game situation?
Like when people hunt other people?
Yeah. Think about it. It's camp is over and hunting season has just begun.
True.
What if, okay, bear with me here. What if what's on the menu tonight is us?
Well, then I guess we would need to protect ourselves.
Exactly. That's why we need the gun for protection.
Yeah, not gonna happen.
What about for fun? No? Okay. Yeah, totally.
Well, we know where the gun is if we need it.
Your call, man.
And then trapdoor.
Well, hello, what is this? You hear that?
Is that a trap door?
Secret sex dungeon.
I knew that there was a secret sex dungeon around here somewhere.
Yeah.
I bet you Mr. H is into some real kinky shit.
I doubt it.
Weren't there a couple counselors who never showed up?
Why?
Secret. Sex dungeon.
Yeah, it's not funny. It probably just goes to the basement or something. Open it up.
That's not a good idea.
All right, well, it looks like a pit of eternal darkness, so.
You're being dramatic.
Climb down. Take a look. Look, you can squeeze through there.
You opened it. You climb down.
We're going. We're going for it. Oh boy. We're gonna get killed.
What's down there?
Oh my God, Ryan, you will not believe this.
What?
It's nothing.
Oh.
I had you going there for a second, didn't I?
No. Maybe. Just shut up.
This dude's my favorite already.
Pretty spooky down here, though, and it smells very unnatural, so... Yeah, okay, I'm coming back up.
Dylan can't die. Dylan must be... Oh, shit. Shit, that's not good. Just broke the ladder.
Ooh, that's a nice chair. I could get used to this.
You better hope Mr. H doesn't catch you taking his baby out for a joyride.
He's not coming back till morning. How would he catch us? You literally know this.
Come on, he's not gonna know.
Okay, just be careful.
What do you think I'm gonna do? Break it? Come on. Oh.
All right, well, I stand corrected. This dude's an idiot.
That's a design flaw. Oh. Laura Kearney and Max Brindley.
Oh yeah, those are the ones that never showed up.
Yeah, it's because of these goobers that we had to work extra shifts this summer.
They're dead. Or are they? Did they get turned into Wendigos? Wendigos 2, Electric Boogaloo.
Yo, my guy, toss me the keys.
So you can poke around in Chris's private area?
Excuse me?
Sorry, is that
freezing.
That only you're allowed to do?
Hardy har har.
Come on, what's the harm in looking? It's you're not a little bit curious. I'm not gonna touch anything.
Fine. Don't let me regret it.
Can't promise that, but nothing but net.
You're using that wrong.
Huh. Fashion icon.
Mr. H knows what he likes.
Sure he does. Wow, there's... Yo.
Hey, maybe we shouldn't...
Brian?
What the hell?
Whoa, what the fuck?
These monitors, this is the camp.
Huh.
Is Mr. H spying on us?
No. I mean, no, he can't be. These are just, they're all different trails in the woods.
Okay, man, you're getting real defensive, okay? Just
sure.
Calm down.
Most of the cameras are pointed away from camp, so it's not like he's spying on the kids, unless they wandered out into the woods. You know, these are just, probably just... Trail cameras.
What are trail cameras?
People set them up to catch weird, random shit.
Okay, yeah, like what?
Like Bigfoot sightings, you know, that kind of thing.
So he was looking for Bigfoot, or maybe he listens to that podcast?
So, okay, I'm going to upgrade Mr. H from super creepy pervert with a spy cam to, you know, super crazy conspiracy hunter.
To be fair, Bigfoot's not a conspiracy.
Okay, fine. How about an aspiring cryptozoologist? Hey, maybe he likes the podcast that you listen to.
Sure, yeah, let's go with that.
Okay, but why go through all the trouble of hiding this room through a secret door in the closet?
I mean, it's not exactly secret, right? Like, it's just hidden by stuff.
Yeah, that's what a secret is, Ryan. It's weird. It's majorly yeah, weird.
I don't disagree with you, but...
It's gotta be something juicy in here.
Dylan, okay. It's none of our business. And if you really want to know, you can ask him tomorrow. I'm sure that won't be an awkward conversation, like, at all.
Okay, yeah, maybe I will.
All right. I'm leaving the secret lair. Have fun.
Hey, you just admitted that it's a secret lair.
What? Okay. Why does he have a microphone? Where does that go? There's a key there.
Okay, these are boring.
You're not gonna look at any of the stuff next to it? You're missing half the stuff on the desk.
Huh.
You stealing their mail? Hello? Why can't I leave? Let me out. That's all that's in here? Strum a guitar? He's got a creepy
Whoa,
bathroom.
There's some pretty heavy-duty stuff in here.
Yeah, maybe let's not touch that.
Yeah, there's nothing fun.
There's a giant black syringe right there. How do I get out of here? Camera angle's too OP. Am I good to go? Is that why it showed me my phone?
Nice. Full up.
Same.
Hey, Dunzo.
Alright, cool. Let's go.
Big same. My phone never charges. On my wireless charger. I wake up in the morning and it's at like 30%. And I'm like, well, I guess this is what my phone's at today. Time to bring my phone charger to my office.
This would be a lot easier with Mr. H's chainsaw.
It's really very pretty out here when there's no kids around.
Yeah, they can get kind of obnoxious, huh?
Yeah.
They always seem to listen to you during painting class.
You've seen my class?
I'm sorry, you said
just
painting class? It's painting class.
The art cabin's all the way out of the way.
Yeah, well, there's this shortcut that I take that goes by. Which way should we go?
Why don't you choose?
Shady Glade or Rocky Road? This is like, which way do you want to die? Let's go to the Rocky Road ice cream factory.
Good choice.
I'm not going anywhere that says Shady in the name.
Better sticks?
Yeah. You like burning or whatever? Think we've got enough?
Not yet.
I will follow the sun till I see you again. Is this Imagine Dragons?
So this place was an actual quarry?
Yeah. Apparently some of the caves are in pretty deep. It's like a honeycomb under there.
Cool.
Danger, falling rocks. You'd love to hear it.
Are you sure this is safe?
What, are you scared?
No. Are you?
No.
It'll be fine. What could possibly happen? Oh boy.
It's all right, calm down.
Is it? Going in a circle? Or was that literally just, what was the point of going back there? I missed something? Probably just missed like some super important clue.
Think about what's next?
Like after took the scenic route. It's heavy, man.
No, I mean like the future.
Yeah, sometimes. All the time. It's overwhelming.
I know what you mean. Sometimes I just try to, like, let it happen, you know?
What?
Like, whatever happens is what was meant to happen.
Like it's all predetermined. Fate.
I wouldn't call it that exactly, or I'm not sure we're supposed to know.
I wouldn't call it that exactly.
A predetermined future.
Maybe the direction stays the same, but the details change. Like, it changes as you go. You're still in control of your own...
fate?
Yeah.
I don't know. Seems a little defeatist.
No, see, this way I can do whatever I want and not feel bad about it. Within reason.
Guess that is a little freeing? In a sociopathic kind of way.
Also, that would have been the perfect time for a QTE that comes and just kills both of them. For some reason, I put my controller down, as if that stuff doesn't happen. I don't know what I'm supposed to be looking for. Okay, I can't even go that way. Why is there a staircase here? Okay, you need to move. Hello? Thank you.
So the dust fills my lungs. I'll keep driving till the end, till my broken heart.
Oh, I know where we are.
Yeah?
Up here. Here, hold these.
Sure.
This view is just... wow.
This really is Life is Strange. She's sketching out the scene. You're really good, do me.
Damn, Abby, you're really good.
No, this is nothing.
No, really, I'm not just saying that.
This is rough, but if I can get a little bit of it down, then I'll remember it better later.
It's really cool you know that about yourself.
Yeah, I guess so.
I mean, not everyone knows what they're capable of, you know?
I'm sure you're capable of a lot, Nick.
I mean, of course, I just don't know what.
You'll figure it out.
He's good at killing his fellow counselors. What the hell?
Huh? It's probably nothing.
No, listen. There's something there.
Why does it sound like a pig? Oh my god.
Look!
It's so tiny.
Oh my god, he's so cute.
Hold on.
Uh-oh.
Hold on.
Wait, did he just die? Oh, okay.
You're in danger. Hunted by a creature of indeterminate origin. Don't breathe. You need to stop breathing. Tricking the beast into taking you for nothing but a corpse. And where's the fun in hunting then which is already dead? Watch the visuals alter or listen to the sound change as the threat approaches. When the danger has passed, run. Pick the right moment and run for your life. Be warned. Exhaling or running at the wrong time may just mark you as the creature's quarry, causing serious consequences.
My headset died. Hang on. Oh shit!
Jeez. That was close. Thing almost just mowed me to death.
I'm sorry. Oh, little piggy hog.
At least we gave her a good story to tell her pig husband.
How do you know it was the mommy pig?
I got a pretty good look.
Ew!
Think she was coming on to me.
What the fuck?
Got yourself a little girlfriend.
Well, she gross. Wasn't that little.
There's no escape.
guess we should head back.
At some point, this is going to pop off. We all know it. There's too many happy endings going on right now from their situations. They're going to get attacked by the mountain people.
Finally get my phone back and it's just a big dumb brick.
Am I taking a picture of?
Hey, Caitlin. Guess what? Mr. H is a voyeuristic creep. He has hidden cameras everywhere and a secret room.
No, that's not...
Whoa, now, back up. What?
His eyes are everywhere. He's always watching us.
Fuck it off, man. He's just got trail cameras set up, you know, forest surveillance, that kind of thing.
Oh.
You don't think that's weird?
Well, he's got a perimeter to check, kids to protect. You know, probably just to keep track of wildlife.
You guys have no imagination.
So, what's going on here? Everything ready?
Frustrated with no service or honest with the weird light in the treehouse?
I did see a weird light in the treehouse across the lake. Yeah, that was pretty spooky. Maybe it's your girlfriend, Brian.
The Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
I told you never to say Hag of Hackett's Quarry again.
What's wrong with saying Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
Are you done? You know, I just realized we may never see each other again after tonight.
You can't have just realized that.
Just trying to set the mood.
What mood?
The mood, the vibe, you know.
Speaking of setting the mood, I have work to do. Okay, because playlists don't make themselves. I mean, I guess they do, but...
All right, Rad Guy, time to get wood.
Yikes. Wording.
Oh, I know what I said. Abby, Nick, just in time. We got wood. We've already done that joke.
It's mostly just kindling.
Oh, that's all we need. There's already a big pile of logs here.
We could have gotten more, but there was a hog or a boar. But Nick was very, very brave and took one for the team.
The Hog of Hackett's Quarry. You both okay?
Are you sure you guys are okay? Nobody got gored?
We're okay.
It wasn't a bullfight or anything.
Though I think Nick did make a new girlfriend.
Oh, do tell.
Whoa. Special delivery.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Where the hell did that gun come from?
Dude, relax, okay? It's not even real.
Well,
I mean, it's a real gun, but it's just for shooting bears.
We found it in the storage room.
Okay, fine. Fine, we'll put it down.
Thank you. Guns are no joke, dipshit.
And, we bring you a hand-picked selection of only the finest that Hackett's Quarry has to offer.
No freaking way.
Yes, freaking way. Pop, pop, peanut butter, butter pops. Pop, pop, pop them in your mouth. Pop!
I didn't even know you could still find these anywhere.
Oh, hey, cool your jets there, cowboy. All right, these are spoken for.
Dude, you can't just shove those in my face and not expect me to want to pop, pop, pop them in my mouth. Come on.
Emma, please hand me the shotgun.
What, you're going to shoot me over them?
No, dumbass. Okay, we are going to shoot for them.
Nah, dude. Absolutely not. No.
We are just wasting shells, huh?
Okay, there is no way I'm leaving you dillweeds alone with a gun.
Come on, look, the shooting range is like right over there, okay? It'll be fun. Okay, look, you and me, old-fashioned shootout. First prize, peanut butter butter pops, all to yourself.
Dude,
I guess you don't really want them then, huh?
Fine, you're on.
Yeah, boy!
Jacob, hand me that gun now. I mean, nobody's handling any firearms if you're gonna act like a dick about
it. Okay, then you can be the ref. We need an objective third party.
Okay, we're trying to get a party started here, Jacob.
Okay, well, the main party's not gonna die just because you're off on a little side quest. Come on.
Please. All right. Guess we're gonna have ourselves an old-fashioned shootout. Look, there's a clearing we can use as a shooting range back there, but if I see either of you dicking around, I am turning this car around.
Oh!
We'll be good.
So, just so you know, I was an expert marksman, third class, 3 years in a row, ranked highest in camp each year. I'm just letting you know that your goose is cooked, Nick, but if you back down now, I might let you just have one little peanut butter butter pop if you're lucky.
No way. You've never even seen me shoot.
Yeah, that's because you've never shot before.
Yeah, not that you know of.
Okay, I think I would know if
you'd actually... Okay, boys, I'm going to have to stop you right there. As much as I'm enjoying your charming machismo, the moment we step foot on the shooting range... We're playing by my rules, okay? And what I say goes. Got it? Okay, good. Now I'm gonna go set up some targets and get more shells. Do not move a muscle or touch this gun until I'm back.
All right, so is it just me or is it kind of hot when she gets all bossy like that?
I'm always hot, pencil deck.
Yeah, okay, thank you. Bye. Bye.
Jesus.
So, how's your little one-on-one with Abby in the woods?
It was okay.
Hey, attaboy! So, I mean, what happened?
Well, we flirted a little. She's really smart.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I mean, you see the deal?
Don't be gross.
Hey, look, no sweat, okay? We all get performance anxiety sometimes. You just better make your move before a real man swoops in. Speaking of, let me show you how a real man shoots his gun.
Are you guys seriously still thumping your chests at each other?
No, I think he's got brain damage.
Okay, please, just give me the gun.
You'll have it when I say you'll have it. All right, huddle up, boys. This is how we're gonna do this. You're shooting the one on the left. Nick first, then Jacob's turn. Keep your fingers off the trigger till you're ready to shoot. You got it?
Aye, aye.
All right. Two things. Remember the spread, remember the recoil. This is a shotgun. We're not sharpshooting here. The flashlight shows you where you're aiming. Obvs.
I'm sorry to have to say, there may well be times during your stay at Hackett's Quarry where you'll have to defend yourself using potentially deadly force. When engaging in combat, simply aim your weapon and shoot where the flashlight is pointed. Take note. If you're up close and personal with your target, you'll do more damage. The farther away, the larger the spread, and injuries may not be fatal. There's a time and place for the use of weapons, and you may want to consider all your options. Remember, it's not always wise to pull the trigger. That's how people get hurt.
Who's this big booger bear? Look and fire.
All right, Nick, 1 point. Okay, we're too far back to do any real damage. Let's scooch forward a little and fuck these guys up. I think you're good. All right, Nick, this time for real.
What does that mean? Was it not for real last time?
Nice shot.
creepy.
Point to you, Nick. Good job, Nick. All right. Let's see what you got.
All right. You might want to avert your eyes, Nick. I don't want to give you any more performance anxiety.
All right. Just shut up and shoot, Jacob.
I thought you were an ultra-elite pro marksman.
Yeah, with, like, a rifle. Whoa, okay, dude, not with this freaking cannon blaster.
That is how you get someone shot.
Nah, it's okay. You probably would have missed me anyway.
Hey!
Okay, disqualified for being a dumbass.
What? No!
Ooh, what's that, Jakey, huh? Pop, pop, peanut butter, butter.
Okay,
pops.
I get it.
Blam, you thought this was over?
What the, whoa.
Pop, pop, peanut butter, butter pops.
She just took our peanut butter pops. Peanut butter, butter pops? Is that what it was? Oh God, it's nighttime. It's beginning.
Okay. New idea. Party game. Come on, people, we might never see each other after tonight. Let's make some memories.
Well, what do you have in mind?
How about the ultimate game of secrets and lies, truth or dare, but Dylan style? Okay, house rules are, someone asks you truth or dare, then you choose, and then you do. And there's no ifs, ands, or buts.
So, like, normal truth or dare?
Yes.
So we can, like, make people kiss?
If they choose dare, yeah. As long as everyone consents, of course.
Cool beans.
I mean, keep it in your pants until it's your turn, but...
Well, who does get to go first?
Well, it's house deals, so... Abigail. Truth or dare? Really dodged a bullet, huh? All right, here goes. Have you ever slept with anyone?
Oh, I...
Hey, take it easy, man. That's too far.
Come on. I'm not finished. Have you ever slept with anyone at this camp?
No. Nope. Sorry.
All right, Abby, it's your turn.
All right, okay.
Abby, oh my God, just pick someone.
Okay. I don't know.
Ugh. Ding, ding, ding. Too late. My turn. Ryan, truth or dare?
Truth. I'm an open book.
Okay. Let's get right down to it.
Let's do.
You and Mr. Hackett.
Here we go.
What were you doing in his office?
Heck of Hackett's quarry. I needed some advice.
Well, I know what you're fishing for, but it's actually super boring. If you must know, I needed some life advice.
Advice, huh?
Oh, whoa.
Okay, I got this. Okay, so if you go to settings, there's an option called incognito mode. And if you press that...
No, life advice about school. And that's no fair. I've already answered my question.
Maybe we can help.
I don't know. You've all got your own shit going on. Besides, I figured just the mention of the word school would cause Jacob to hemorrhage or something.
Whoa, dude, what the hell did I do?
Alrighty, who shall I pick?
Well, me and Jacob haven't gotten a turn yet.
Good point.
Caitlin or Jacob?
Caitlin. What do you say? Truth or dare?
Truth. Yeah, truth.
Let's see.
Ever hook up with Jacob? What did you want to be when you grew up?
So you and Jacob go way back, right? Like since you were kids?
Sadly, yes.
Lame question, bro. Waste of a turn.
You guys ever, get down to business together?
When we were freshmen, I made Jacob let me practice French kissing on him. But it never went any further because he's a terrible kisser. And it was like kissing my brother. Ew. Still love you, bud. Okay, my turn. Emma.
There.
Emma, so you have to kiss... Jacob? Or... Oh. Nick.
No.
Well, then.
Not gonna make her...
Sorry, Nick. This is not even there, obviously.
I don't know if that's a good idea.
I choose Nick.
M? Seriously?
Didn't even let me pick.
Guys. Guys!
Thank you, Nick. He's good.
You like kissing my girlfriend, asshole? It was just a game.
Hey, I'm nobody's girlfriend.
The fuck it was. It was just a game. Yeah, the fuck it was, man.
Jacob, grow up. Well, I guess I should probably go after him. You should probably go find Abby.
So, anybody want to play Parcheesi? What?
Awkward. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, welcome back. I am, as always, delighted that you're here. So, then, what more has been found? You return without any more of my cards. Yet you return, nonetheless. Why is that, do you think? I can't help you without the cards. I want them found. I want them returned to me. Please, my friend.
I didn't find any, I'm sorry.
That's all I have to say for now. Secrets remain buried and the night grows darker. I'll see you again, you can count on that. Be careful. Where the wolves go, the ravens follow.
Okay. I think I'm going to call it there for tonight. I will be back tomorrow to keep playing. Whoa, what is this? Oh, it like tells you where everyone is? That's cool. I will keep playing this tomorrow. I don't know how long. I don't know if I'm going to be able to beat it this week, but I'll try. Maybe I'll do like a weekend stream. Yeah, there's 22 cards and I only have two of them. Oops. Did not mean to do that. Thanks for watching. I would appreciate it if you left a like, thumbs up. Is that what it's called? A like, a thumbs up? Whatever they're called. Subscribe. Share. What else did Emma say? Is that it? I think that's it. That's all she said in the golf cart. And I will see you tomorrow, hopefully. See ya.